Oh, hello. What are you guys doing in here? All snuggled up in your dark room. We thought we'd lost you. We've got Nico down here, guys. I think Phil's downstairs. Hey, Neeks. You guys. Caught in a moment. Milo's judging you. Yes. He's judging you. Thanks, Teddy. Thanks, Teddy. Boy. Good night, you guys. Good night. So guys, see, they can be friends. They also take up the entire bed between them. But yeah, when they're calm, they're fine. Or when Teddy's calm, should I say, they're fine. Alright, bub. Okay. Thank you for your paw, but I would like to get into my bed now. I would. I'd like to fit in my own bed and go to sleep. How's that sound? Right. Now, Teddy.
Oh!
That escalated. It's right, Neeks. Teddy moved, so Maya wasn't happy about it. Poor Teddy. Didn't deserve that. Did you? You didn't deserve that. Teddy, come here. Come on. Oh no. Teddy. Come here. Come this side. Oi. Come this side. Like a little stair down here. There you go. Come on. Good boy, you take a chain to the side of the bed. There you go. There you go. Okay, you take his pillow too. Alright then. Just me and you tonight. Tough luck, Shane. Ted's taking your position. Haven't you? Little cutie pie. Good boy, Teddy.
Oh. Well, it looks like it's just me and you on the sofa tonight then, Phil. No room upstairs. Go figure. Good boy. Ready for bed. Good boy. Gonna go to sleep. Good boy. Yes.